TikToker Nessa Barrett recently posted a video in which she and a friend danced to the sound of a man singing a verse from the Quran. After deleting the video, Nessa apologized, saying that she had come across the audio on her For You page and didn't realize what it was. Barrett apologized, saying my step-siblings, like my stepmom is from Egypt and all that stuff, so I know that it could have been taken offensively. I just want to apologize for anyone who took it that way and was offended, I think. I'm sorry to anyone that practices that religion. Comments on her recent videos call for her cancellation, with one of the most liked on a recent video reading, "My respect to you," and followed by the trending downward graph emoji. A different comment on another recent video simply repeats the hashtag #NessaCancelled.